That's why a lot of y'all overreact in the moment. Scary ass. If you ain't got the balls to protect the streets and protect and serve like you was paid to do, turn in your damn bag. But prematurely shooting people? Prematurely using excessive force? Get your scary ass on somewhere.
What the fuck?
He has a First Amendment right to speak his mind.
Hello, my people. I am a concerned United States citizen. I am sending this message to Donald Trump. Let him know that we, the blacks, we are not scared of you. Okay? Our black brother is being murdered in a broad daylight. But Donald Trump, you don't have nothing to offer. You don't have nothing to say. But the only bullshit that is coming from your mouth is when the looting starts, the shooting starts. That's bullshit. When the looting start, shooting start, that means you are empowering the police to go and shoot those black people and kill them. So fuck you, Trump. Let me tell you, I took an oath that I will protect this country. I took an oath that I will protect each and every one of you. As long as you are in United States of America soil, I took an oath I will protect you. And I am not going to sit here and silence and watch Donald Trump disrespecting my black community. I'm not going to do that. So fuck you for that, Donald Trump. You are absolutely nothing but a waste. You are absolutely nothing but a waste. You silly society. You think your mom is lazy for you to disrespect the black community. That's what you think. And we are not scared of you. I am not scared of you. I can fuck you up to the last minute, you Donald Trump. I can fuck you up. You are absolutely a waste of a spam. Because of you today, America will lose respect in this world. Nobody respect America today because of you. Nobody respect America just because of a silly society like you, Donald Trump. Just, you don't have no tweet to tweet. You don't have nothing to tweet. At the end of the day, look, I had just found another racist tweet. The tweet say, by burning American cities will not bring George Floyd back. Can you believe this? It's nonsense tweet. The tweet say, by burning American cities is not going to bring George Floyd back. Okay, well, now, by blowing up the Middle East, is that going to undo 9/11? Answer me, Donald Trump, you silly sausage. By blowing up the Middle East, is that going to do the September 11th? Is that going to undo it? No! No! America went to Iraq. You destroyed that fucking country. America destroyed Iraq. Did that undo 9/11? No! America went to Syria. They destroyed that country. Is that going to undo 9/11? Hell no! America went to Libya. They destroyed Libya. Is that going to undo 9/11? No! We see all this bullshit happening. Under your watch, you silly sausage. America went to Afghanistan. They destroy Afghanistan. Is that going to undo 9/11? No, motherfucker. You are just a waste. And I am a concerned United States citizen. I'm not going to sit here and watch you, motherfucker, you silly sausage, you Donald Trump. You think you will disrespect my black people? Fuck you, I say it. Yeah, I say it again. Fuck you, Trump. You silly sausage, you garbage, you worthless president. Motherfucker, you just a waste. Fuck you! Fuck you! I said fuck you! Yes, fuck you, Trump! Fuck you! I said fuck you!